Hello, this is lecture 839, first BSc, first sem, maths unit 3. Problems on indeterminate forms from Tungal School of Basic and Applied Sciences, Degree College, Jamkandi. I am Ramanjan sir, Department of Mathematics. So let us see the problem 5, whereas up to the problem 4 on indeterminate forms in lecture 38. So now problem 30, problem 5. Evaluate limit x tends to 0, 1 by x square minus 1 by x tan x. So this problem is given in 2019. So solution, given limit x tends to 0, 1 by x square minus 1 by x tan x. It is of infinity minus infinity form, so that we can take the LCM for the function. So is equal to limit x tends to 0 x tan x minus x square divided by x cube tan x. As the LCM it is equal to limit x tends to 0, right, x tan x minus x square divided by x cube into tan x. So we can simplify the denominator first because it is the trigonometric function. X tan x divided by x is equal to limit x tends to 0 x tan x minus x square divided by x power 4 into 1. Since limit apply for that function in the denominator, limit x tends to 0 tan x by x is equal to 1, so that this value is to be 1, whereas now it is again limit x tends to 0, it is to be 0 by 0 form. So apply the L Hospital. This is equal to limit x tends to 0, L Hospital is x into secant square x, x constant, tan x differentiation is secant square x, plus tan x minus 2x whole divided by four x cube is equal to limit x tends to 0 or otherwise, before going to the next step, I can simplify this step itself. Limit x tends to 0, take x is common, tan x minus x divided by x power 4. So that when x is to be cancelled, it is 3 only. It is again 0 by 0 form in substitution. So that limit x tends to 0 as L Hospital secant square x minus 1 divided by 3x square. It is equal to limit x tends to 0 as 1 by 3 is constant, secant square can be written as secant square x minus 1 is tan square x divided by x square is equal to 1 by 3 into limit x tends to 0 tan square x by x square is equal to 1 by 3 into 1 is equal to 1 by 3. So the limit value of that function is to be 1 by 3. See that wherever the simplification is, that we can simplify and then see that whether it is 0 by 0 form. If it is, then apply the L Hospital. Right, sixth problem, important problem. Evaluate limit x tends to 0, 1 by x square minus cot square x. So this is the problem asked in 2014 and 2017. Its solution is to be given limit x tends to 0, 1 by x square minus cot square x. It is infinity minus infinity form. So that limit x tends to 0, take LCM. Before that I can simplify, it is like this, 1 by x square minus 1 by tan square x is equal to limit x tends to 0. So tan square x minus x square divided by x square tan square x is equal to limit x tends to 0. It is again 0 by 0 form. Before that, denominator is trigonometric function. I can simplify that first. So tan square x minus x square divided by x square into x square tan square x divided by x square. As its value is 1, so that limit x tends to 0, tan square x minus x square divided by x power 4 into 1. It is of 0 by 0 form. So that apply the L'Hospital is equal to limit x tends to 0, 2 tan x into secant square x minus 2x whole divided by 4x cube. Right. This is again to be 0 by 0 form actually. 0 by 0 form. This is equal to limit x tends to 0. Here is taking 2 is common and that is to be cancelled. It is of like this, 2 tan x and the secant square is 1 plus tan square x minus x whole divided by 4x cube. So that 2 ones, it is 2 times, is equal to multiply the factor limit x tends to 0, tan x plus tan cube x minus x whole divided by 2x cube is equal to, it is 0 by 0 form, 0 by 0 form. Apply L'Hospital, limit x tends to 0, secant square x plus 3 tan square x into secant square x minus 1 whole divided by 6x square is equal to limit x tends to 0, 1 plus tan square x plus 3 into tan square x into 1 plus tan square x minus 1 divided by 6x square is equal to limit x tends to 0. Here is plus 1 minus 1 is to be cancelled. The remaining is tan square x plus 3 tan square x plus 3 tan power 4x whole divided by 6x square is equal to limit x tends to 0. This is 4 tan square x plus tan to power of 4x is 3 tan square x into tan square x whole divided by 6x square is equal to limit x tends to 0. So 1 by 6 into this is 4 tan square x divided by x square plus 3 tan square x divided by x square into tan square x. Supply the limit value, limit x tends to 0, 1 by 6 into 4 into 1 plus this is 3 into 1 into 0 is equal to limit x tends to 0, 4 by 6 is equal to 2 by 3. So the limit value for that is 2 by 3. Right. Seventh problem. Evaluate limit x tends to 0, 1 by x minus cot x. Solution. Given limit x tends to 0, 1 by x minus 1 by tan x, whatever it is, tan x is equal to infinity minus infinity form. This is equal to limit x tends to 0, whenever it is infinity minus infinity form, take LCM. Tan x minus x divided by x tan x is equal to limit x tends to 0, tan x minus x divided by x into x tan x by x is equal to limit x tends to 0, tan x minus x divided by x square, question 2 1, it is 0 by 0 form, L Hospital. So that limit x tends to 0, secant square x minus 1 divided by 2x is equal to limit x tends to, so 1 by 2 into limit x tends to 0, tan square x by x is equal to 1 by 2 into limit x tends to 0, tan x by x into tan x is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 into 0 is equal to 0. Next, eighth problem. Evaluate limit x tends to 0, 1 by x minus 1 by x square log of 1 plus x. Solution. Given limit x tends to 0, 1 by x minus 1 by x square log of 1 plus x is equal to infinity minus infinity form. This is equal to limit x tends to 0, take the LCM, x minus log of 1 plus x whole divided by x square, it is of 0 by 0 form. So L Hospital is equal to limit x tends to 0, 1 minus 1 by 1 plus x whole divided by 2x. Again it is to be 0 by 0 form. 0 by 0 form is equal to limit x tends to 0, 1 by 1 plus x whole square whole divided by 2 is equal to 1 by 2 into limit x tends to 0, 1 by 1 plus x whole square is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 by 1 plus 0 whole square is equal to 1 by 2. So the limit for this is 1 by 2. Next, the remaining indeterminate forms. The fifth form it is indeterminate forms. Indeterminate forms. So the remaining are if indeterminate forms 0 power 0, comma 1 power infinity, comma infinity to power of zero. So these are the remaining three indeterminate forms. So when it will be occur if limit extends to a f of x to the power of g of x is equal to 0 power 0 or 1 power infinity or infinity to power of 0 form, then take log on both sides, and reduces to zero into infinity or infinity into zero, and then reduces to 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity with a suitable simplification and apply L'Hospital rule. See that for all these type of indeterminate forms, take log in the function and reduces to 0 into infinity or infinity into 0, and then again reduces to 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity with a suitable simplification and apply the L'Hospital rule. Right. So take the problems of this form. First problem. So in one problem, small one problem. Evaluate limit extends to 0 x power x. So solution: given limit extends to 0 x power x is equal to 0 power 0 form. 0 power 0 form. So that let u is equal to x power x. The function is to be now x power x. As I told you, take log on both sides. Log u is equal to x log x. Now apply the limit on both sides. Limit extends to 0 log u is equal to limit extends to 0 x log x is equal to 0 into infinity form. So that limit extends to 0, which function is taking 0 here? X. So that function take to be denominator. Now it is infinity by infinity form. So that L'Hospital. This is equal to limit extends to 0, 1 by x whole divided by minus 1 by x square is equal to limit extends to 0 minus x square by x. So 1x is to be cancelled. Apply the limit value is equal to 0. So the left side is limit extends to 0
If the distance is 0,
log u is equal to 0. This implies limit of the log is equal to log of the limit. Limit extends to 0.
Limit extends to 0,
u
is equal to 0.
Implies log limit extends to 0, x power x is equal to 0. This implies limit extends to 0, x power x is equal to e power 0 is equal to 1. See that here, as this is to be now limit log u is equal to 0. So that finally LHS is same, limit extends to 0, log u is equal to 0. Implies so log of the limit, or limit of the log is same as log of the limit. Log limit extends to 0, u function as it is, the right side is 0. So log limit extends to 0, u function we are taken as x power x is equal to 0. This implies take log to right side, so that it will be e power 0. That is limit extends to 0, x power x is equal to 1. Right. So like that, we have the other problems also. So in that second problem, evaluate limit extends to 1 x to the power of 1 by 1 minus x. This is the problem asked in 2015. So solution: given limit extends to 1 x to the power of 1 by 1 minus x is equal to 1 to the power of infinity form. So the take log, let u is equal to x to the power of 1 by 1 minus x. Take log on both sides, log on both sides, take log on both sides, log u is equal to 1 by 1 minus x log x. Limit x tends to 1 log u is equal to limit x tends to 1 1 by 1 minus x log x. It is of 0 into infinity form, is equal to limit x tends to 1, which function is to be make 0? This is 1 by 1 minus x. So take that function to the denominator. So log x whole divided by log x whole divided by 1 by 1 minus x. 1 divided by this total function is to be 1 limit extends to 1 x power 1 by 1 minus x. So given this limit extends to 1 x power 1 by 1 minus x is equal to 1 to the power of infinity form. So the take u is equal to x to the power of 1 minus 1 by 1 minus x. Take log on both sides, log u is equal to 1 by 1 minus x log x. So take limit on both sides, limit extends to 1 log u is equal to limit extends to 1 1 by 1 minus x log x. It is 0 into 1 by infinity, that is 1 minus 1 is right 0, 1 by 0 is infinity, even here is log 1 is 0. So take the log 1, x function is to be denominator, 1 by 1 minus x whole divided by 1 by log x is equal to limit extends to 1, it is of 0 by 0 form. Limit x tends to 1, differentiate minus 1 by 1 minus x whole square. This is plus again, whole divided by 1 by x is equal to limit x tends to 1, x by 1 minus x whole square is equal to 0. 0 by 1 minus 0 whole square is equal to 0. As left side is log limit x tends to 1, u is equal to 0. This implies limit x tends to 1, u value is x to the power of 1 by 1 minus x is equal to e power 0 is equal to 1. Thank you very much.